can you ever take that to school for a study abroad?
Perfect. Stay in your lane. Stay, don't move the outside and stay in your lane. Alright, what?
You were taking the school.
Number 4, Tyson Boone was coming for the round.
But it was like 10 miles away from where Brian had
to take over the first down
in the middle of July.
Like 29
he had concerts like July, between like the 18th, 17th, 18th. And wherever that was, it was 10 miles away.
Because it's a high snap. And the back rims up to the 11-yard line. Ball to 18 yards in the play. Brings up a third and 10 to the 29 yard line.
Third and 10.
Gain on the play brings up another 3 wins.
Smart kid that was going down on it.
Norman will cover the low snap. Gonna back the Rams up to a 38-yard line.
Unbelievable.
Herman's pass is complete to number 6, Joseph James. Game on the play is good for another 3. Tyson Durham is met immediately in the backfield by number 11, Tywuan Jackson. Short loss in the play, brings up 2nd and 13 at the 40-yard line. Let's go, Clemens passes complete to Jacob Scott. The gain of 5 yards. Brings up third down and 8 on the 45-yard line. Brings the ball down to the 19-yard line. Game on the play is good for another Cleveland. Fumble on the play was recovered by Norman. Short loss on the play. Brings up second down for the Rams. Norman's pass is complete. Number 80, John Barnes. Brings up third down and 11 for the Rams. The 20-yard line.
Every time on third down.
Game on the play is good for another Cleveland.
That's just coaching right there. Slide
sets
the guy
up
over.
First and goal from the 6-yard line.
Right up the middle now.
Norman on the play. He's on the backfield by number 20, Brock Sparkhammer. Number 11, Sabian Jackson. Brings up second and goal from the 10 for the Rams. Norman's pass is complete. Number 14, Jacob Scott for a touchdown. Bailey King's extra point is good. Brings the score to Rams 42, Comets 20.